What's up, Raging Nation? This is Alex Yu with the Raging Rona Review. Today I'm gonna review Super 8. You know what I like about Super 8? There's one word to describe it, and you've probably heard this in many other reviews, and that is innocence. And that was what's great about this movie, because Steven Spielberg and J.J. Abrams brought back what we loved so much when we were watching these types of movies in the 80s. It's kind of like this adventure where we follow these kids and they're out discovering things, and you just feel what it's like to be a kid again. Because back in that time, it was a very simple time. All we did was ride bikes, play with marbles, go to the playground, play ball, things like that. And that's the type of feeling you get. And I felt like a kid again, because the movie is about these kids wanting to make home movies. And that's what I loved doing as a kid. You know, this movie may as well be directed by Steven Spielberg, because it's got his fingerprints all over it. But the story is what really makes this movie work. It is an alien movie, but it's not about the aliens. It's about the kids and them being kids. The movie doesn't have a whole lot of action, but it's more about the things that they go through. I mean, it's not about big explosions and aliens terrorizing the city. It's not about that. It's just about these kids and their adventures. So the essence of that is really captured in the movie. I think Super 8 is a really good movie. Unfortunately, it doesn't come without flaws, because when you go into an alien movie, the very first thing you're thinking about is, we want to see more of the alien. You know, it's got that Cloverfield kind of feel to it. I'm not talking about the shaky cam thing. I'm talking about that the story is seen through the eyes of these kids. The alien is always hiding and you don't see a whole lot of it. And of course, until the very end. But that's one of the big problems, is because you anticipate it. And then at the end, you saw the alien, and then it's kind of like, eh. It doesn't totally kill the movie, but of course, the end is the lasting impression for you for the movie. However, I didn't think it was that bad. I really did enjoy it. I just wanted to see what happens next and what happens next. And I felt that it was paced very well. There wasn't long scenes that I just felt like, you know, when are they gonna move the story along? It was just a really good adventure movie. I give it an 8 out of 10. I can't wait to see what J.J. Abrams comes out with next. He did Star Trek, he did MI3, and he produced Cloverfield. And I just feel that he's just a really creative storyteller. I think it's great that he's following within the footsteps of Steven Spielberg. Anyways, Super 8, and I know it's been 2 weeks, but check it out if you get a chance. This is Alex Yu, thanks for watching the Raging Rona Review. Peace. Now comes the movie. Once again, I said I had very low expectations. And I think it wasn't that